this world. What is the motivation? Money? Name? Fame? No. إعلاء كلمة الله ليظهره على الدين كله. That was their mission. Regardless of the political scenarios, political situation in the country, that was the mission of the founding fathers of Islam in this country. I'm just going to stop there with a brief introduction to Tuan Guru, and inshallah ta'ala, next week we will continue with that. I'm going to give you some of the positives as well as some of the negatives that came out after. There were lots of issues that Muslims faced here, amongst themselves as well, which lend itself to our issues in this country as well, and our present situation as well. So, be here next week, inshallah, to hear the rest, inshallah ta'ala. Our annual Maulud and Urs is taking place every year, as you are aware. It's taking place after, normally it takes place after Bakrid anyway, right? This year, because of the current political situation, right, we are doing a special program on Friday. We always have a theme on a Friday night, on the night of Friday, and we have a special themed program with a PowerPoint presentation or whatever it may be. This year's program is, Oh Allah, bless our Sham. Allahumma barik lana fi shamina. That's our theme for the Friday night. And we're having a fundraising dinner come braai on the Friday night to raise funds for the people of Syria who are in dire need of your financial support. Okay? So we are having a fundraising dinner or a braai on that night, on Friday night. We're having a proper presentation on the spiritual significance of Syro-Palestine as our discussion. And we have Dr. Imtiaz Suleiman, who will give us an update on the current crisis in Syria, the latest update by that time on what's going on in Syria. We also have a Naat Khan, or what they call in modern terms nowadays, a Nasheed artist coming from Pakistan by the name of Al-Haj Zulfikar Ali of QTV, who will be one of our guests for that program on Friday night and for the other programs as well. He'll be here for Juma as well on the morning, right? And so that is taking place on the Friday night. Now, there are no donations for the food and whatever it is. That's all been arranged. Normally, you get the chow for free anyway if you come. This time, we're not asking you for free for the program. We're not asking for donation for the program. We want you to buy a ticket to raise funds for the people of Palestine, for the people of Syro-Palestine, Sham. Okay? The ticket is 200 Rand for your attendance. But my point is, don't bother so much about the kebab, right? Bother more about the thawab. Got it? That's my tagline for the next 3 weeks. Don't bother about the kebab, bother more about the thawab. This is 200 Rand. And I'm asking every one of you to purchase a ticket or more. Because it's not for me, it's for the people of Syria. So come out there, you want to get a ticket. If you don't have the money today, it's fine. You've got 3 weeks to pay. 4 weeks, 50 Rand, 50 Rand, 50 Rand, you're going to make it, don't worry. Okay, so be aware of this, so you're going to be reminded constantly for the next 3 weeks, inshallah.